एलसीएम ऑफ 4, 9 and 13. टू फाइंड दिस एलसीएम वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. 4, 9, 13. This is your step one. Now we should focus on to the first number, which is 4 here. 4 is 2 twos 4. The other number 9 not divisible by 2, so we write it down as it is. The other number 13 not divisible by 2, so we write it down as it is. Now here we have 2, 2 is a prime number, so 2 ones 2. The other number 9 not divisible by 2, so we write it down as it is. The other number 13 not divisible by 2, so we write it down as it is. Now we got 1 here, so focus on to the next number 9. 9 is 3, 3 is 9. The other number 13 not divisible by 3, so we write it down as it is. Now here we have 3, 3 is a prime number, so 3 ones 3. The other number 13 not divisible by 3, so we write it down as it is. Now we got 1 here and here, so focus on to the next number 13. 13 is a prime number, so 13 ones 13. So we got 1 in all the 3 places. So our LCM is, LCM is the product of these numbers, that is 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 13. When we multiply these numbers, we get 468 is our LCM.